Well, many students have gone back to school even though the thermometer outside says it's still summer. Now, Georgia is one state where the heat can impact the child's performance in the classroom. Jerry Carnes connects extreme weather with test scores.
Those lazy summer days spent in the warm sunshine are coming to an end. Our southern climate could impact a student's test scores. Here's the connection between extreme temperatures and a student's ability to learn.